the loose end, and you tuck it under both, and bring it up, just like always. Then you take that first end and you pull it down. So now you've got both ends out in the front. You make sure they're even. You take the end that's down, and you turn it, and you tuck it in between the two layers. Okay? Tuck it in between the two layers, leaving a little space. Okay? Then you take this end, and you tuck it in that hole, and again, in between the two layers. Okay? Now, you can, if you have a nice stiff belt, you can turn it, you can flatten it so the knot's nice and flat, and you can come out like this and lock it. So now that the ends are between the two layers, the knot is locked, it's very difficult for it to be dislodged. And you get a nice even